Did you know that the lower jawbone or mandible is the strongest bone in the human skull, and that the jawbone is the only double hinged bone in our body? Well, there are many more interesting facts about the human jaw, but today we shall see how our jaws evolved. Our ancestors evolved. Their jaws and teeth changed in many ways, and many believed that the jaws were shaped by diet. About 7 million years ago, our early ancestors had long jaws, which resulted in projecting face profiles, and as time went by, teeth became smaller, shorter, and relatively blunt. This made the face more vertical and forced the side rows of teeth to bend into a rounded arc shape. By 250,000 years ago, our direct ancestors had very short and broad jaws and had developed a pointed chin for added strength, which is the reason faces are now vertical rather than projecting. Hunter-gatherers needed big, strong jaws to chew the uncooked vegetables and meat that made up their menu most of the time. With the evolution process, our ancestors had a softer diet, consuming cooked foods like beans and cereals that didn't demand such a high level of mouth strength. So let us see how our jaws have changed with time. Collected data and studies shows that jaws shortened and widened as humans moved from hunting and gathering to a more sedentary way of life. Scientists also suggest that the changes in human skulls are more likely driven by the decreasing bite forces required to chew the processed foods eaten once humans switched to growing different types of cereals, milking, and herding animals. Shorter jaws meant less space for the teeth, which brings to the conclusion that we may have got modern jaws but still have a potentially outdated number of teeth, which may be the reason that one in every five people today suffers a condition of teeth crowding. That's all we have for you guys. Tell us what you think of this topic in the comments section down below. Thanks for watching. For more related videos, do check our channel out and do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.